Three silver in the right hand, the yellow coin in the right hand. Three silver in the left hand. Now we go through the table. And there really are three silver in that hand. I haven't done anything. Three in the left hand, which means there must be three silver in the right hand plus the yellow coin. Here we go then.